Alright. Elevators on Independence of the Seas. Let's go up. We got this one. I think. Oh, that's so nice. Let me put down the 4.
Deck 3.
Now we're going up.
Okay.
Go.
Oh, I think we got a few squeezed in.
My favorite part.
Oh.
It's knowing what day it is, but it's in the elevator.
You'll know,
seriously?
Again,
11?
6, please.
Can she sit on the floor?
Yep. Every day they'll change that.
Yeah, they'll change that every day.
That's crazy.
No.
It's like a casino. It's
like 6, anybody?
6 of us. Thank you. Oh, sorry.
Thank you. The promenade? Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, it's really nice. Really nice, actually.
You can see the promenade.
But it is like Voyager with the inside.
With the inside balcony.
Oh, my
bad.
My bad.
Oh.
Oh, this is so nice.
So this is like Voyager.
Yep.
Yeah. Pretty much same class. Free,
yeah.
It's a freedom class ship. It's basically just
Deck
a stretch.
Nine.
A stretch version of Voyager.
We just got off the Athens of the Seas 2 weeks ago. That was beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Alright, enjoy your cruise.
Yo.
I'm gonna record this later. Too many people.